If walls have spandrels, spandrels categorizing indices and their positions and elevation are shown. To specify reinforcement details, use spandrel section and choose its categorizing index. Detailing, which includes vertical rebars, flexure rebars, and if needed, diagonal rebars, is done based on the results of ETABS analysis.